Hi friends, it's Alicia here again, excited to share an update to my previous Tulasara demo. I'm here to share the addition of the new wedding mask overnight. I'm a yoga instructor as well as work for Aveda Institute Denver, and I'll soon be joining the aesthetics program as a student. We recently launched the new wedding mask overnight with Aveda, which has really brought my skin to the next level, featuring a wedding mask overnight for the skin and eye. Inspired by the Haldi wedding tradition using sandalwood, turmeric, rose, and other ingredients to help create brighter, firmer looking skin. I start once again with the Radiant Awakening ritual with the dry brush and oleation oil. Following cleansing my skin after the Radiant Awakening ritual, I'm also using the new Moisturizing Hydrating Lotion to add a lot of moisture to my skin, followed by one of the Tulasara concentrates based on how my skin is acting today. And then the new Wedding Mask Overnight, which I'm using at night to help set the skin for brighter, firmer looking skin in the morning. I have been so pleased with the results of using the Tulasara products over the past few months. It's incorporated into my regular daily Ayurvedic routine. I look forward to my opening and closing ritual each night using many of these products. And of course, to set the tone for the day, I'll finish my look in the morning with only the best Aveda makeup. You can continue to follow my story at vedalifestyle.wordpress.com or follow me on Instagram at Alicia Ray Yoga. Thanks for following.